coven, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravan and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
We just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Take it down.
Raven's power of illusion comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's
with the mark of Valravan.
Uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gallant. Some, like Truth, become gallant in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
Thank you.
she can get at me. How can she get out? It must be magic. Dark magic. A trick. Valravan's tricking her.
Valravan.
How can she get out?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravan's magic. It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Go on. Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Behind you!
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All Father.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own...
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Drew's helped her.
If it wasn't for Drew's, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't want. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Drew's helped her.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls. Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
They've gone. No. Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
The whole river is helping.
He's not helping. It's a trap.
Quiet.
It's a trap.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
Broke. The gate is open. Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, it will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes? Thank you.
overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.